highlight of my trip? That would have to be Sunday morning church service last Sunday when we brought all these kids up to actually pray and lay hands on at the altar call. We had about 300 people that answered the altar call, both for salvation and for rededication. And your kids laid their hands on and prayed for every single one of them. It's a fantastic thing to be a part of. It's a fantastic thing to watch. And I'm very proud of each and every one of them.
We all got called up to the front and we had to pray over everybody. It's pretty intense, but it ended up working out really good and unlocked a lot of doors in our lives.
Praying for people.
Seeing the people get saved and filled with the Holy Spirit again, if not the second time or first time. I just really enjoyed seeing the joy of the Lord hit their face.
Highlight number two would have to be the churches that we adopted in Mexico this time around. We adopted two churches, one under Pastor Israel and one under Pastor Jesus. We did a lot of work around both the churches, everything from painting buildings to installing kitchens to purchasing sound systems and tents and chairs to use for fiestas. The looks on their faces as we completed that work was priceless, and it's something that I'll never forget, just the knowledge that they had that we are family and that we could get that point across to them.
My favorite part of Mexico was painting Comodoro Gyra.
Being able to help the churches in Mexico that have come on board with Victory in the last little while.
Helping out the churches and seeing the results of our hard work.
Landscaping at the missions house.
Another thing that I really enjoyed was listening to the kids after we visited some migrant workers camps and just talking to them about the conditions there and what we can do as the body of Christ to help conditions and improve people's lives there.
The migrant workers camp, because what we did there, it helped a lot of people, and we got to help them for 2 weeks, we helped 12 or 20 souls add to the Lord.
Migrant workers camp, praying for them.
Go to the migrant workers camp and playing with the kids because you knew you actually made an impact on them.
My highlight was all the kids we got to meet, like Fernando and Felix and Hilbert and all the kids from the orphanage. They were pretty awesome.
And playing with the kids.
Going to the orphanage and seeing the little kids there and how they were all so eager for prayer. It was really awesome.
My highlight moment was playing tic-tac-toe with Pastor Jesus' 4-year-old son.
My favorite part of the trip was definitely when we got to see the orphanage. There's so much that we could do there, so much we did there, and so much more we still could do. That was my favorite part, definitely.
My highlight of this trip was probably seeing a blind man get healed, and well, he got his sight back in 3 different stages.
My highlight of this trip was being able to go out on the streets and just talk to people about God, just a normal conversation.
My highlight of the trip in Mexico was every single person on this trip giving their testimony, and to hear with such honesty and just humility them share what God has been doing in their life, and taking that bold step to share the intimate things and the very private things that God has done, that was very personal, but also made such a huge impact on each hearer that heard those words and heard those testimonies. And to see them open up and express themselves, that was such an awesome joy and awesome privilege to be part of that, and to see others ministered to by that as well.
Stars, hide your fires. These here are my desires, and I will give them up to you this time around. And so I'll be found with my stake stuck in this ground, marking the territory of this newly impassioned soul.
Highlight of my trip number three would have to be this hat.
Today I'm gonna try change the world. world. I'm gonna take it one day at a time. I made my resolution. I've opened up my eyes.
See y'all tonight. It's the fun.